This is a love letter to someone I've never met. His name was James Phipps. When he was 8 years old, he became the first ever recipient of a modern vaccine. It was given to him by Edward Jenner, the latest in a long line of people searching for a way to protect the next generation. Here at UNICEF, that's a quest we know well, because we're the people who vaccinate 45% of the world's children. And we wanted to take a moment to say, thank you. Thank you to everyone who's made that possible. So thank you to Jonas Salk for the first vaccine against polio. Thank you to Katalin Carrico for your life's work on mRNA that helped us fight COVID. Thank you to the drivers who brave flooded rivers. And thank you to the doctors and nurses who make sure a needle doesn't hurt too much. And if you're listening right now, thank you. Because if you've been vaccinated or vaccinated your children, then you are part of the chain that keeps all humanity safe. This is a love letter from all of us here at UNICEF and from every child alive, thanks to vaccines. Because with dedication, care, and love, we can secure a long life for all. Thank you.